For awesome video, make sure you have subscribe. Hello friends, I am WebSense. In this video we are going to create a Facebook frame. To create a Facebook frame, open Photoshop and create a project of width 1500px and height 1500px. And background contents. Transparent. After successfully design, save as PNG format. And open your favorite browser and go to facebook.com/frames.